proves conclusively that the self-destructive race had proper functioning access to the emotional world.